The varsity soccer team had a successful run this year with a record of 16-1-2, and senior Evan Kolopek was proud of what they accomplished but wanted that state title.
We achieved most of the goals we set for ourselves, but obviously we didn't win a state championship, and that was the biggest goal we set. Besides that, you know, we broke a lot of records, and we did win Sunflower League for the first time in a long time.
So. Team chemistry was one of the main contributions to their success this season.
It seems like the past years, like, everyone wanted to get out of practice, but this team just loved every practice, every game.
Due to the strong team chemistry, it will be difficult to lose seniors after this season.
I'll miss seeing their pretty faces every day, and I'll miss seeing them beat up Davis in the locker room and stuff like that.
One, I think anytime you lose seniors, you lose leadership, natural leadership within your program.
Even though this season is over, the seniors will still root on the boys as they conquer next season.
The advice I could give to the team next year would be to just keep on working and keep on practicing, because we're going to have a really good chance at a state title next year, and I think we can do it.
With the past season in the books, next season looks bright.
We're going to be state champions without a loss or a tie the whole season.
I'd like to win a state title next year.
For Alyssa Clinton, this is Haley McCormick. Now back to game day.